TeleCrib struts are made up of a base, a triple telescoping composite strut body with pins, and a strut head. Prepare your strut for use by attaching the base plate to the bottom hole in the strut with a steel base plate pin. This pin can also be used as a handle for positioning the strut. Collapse the strut and install the two composite yellow strut pins in the two holes. Attach the combi head by pushing in the spring button and snapping the head into the strut until it locks. To extend a strut, pull the two yellow pins. As you pull the strut head, the strut will extend. The safety interlocks will prevent the strut from coming apart and provide the required strut overlap. Should an interlock fail due to abuse, an orange safety warning bar will appear. Never use a strut with a safety bar exposed. Pin the sections together in the top hole of each section with a yellow strut pin. The lower hole is for pin storage and double pinning. Do not use this hole when using a single pin. If you're short on yellow pins, a steel base pin may be used as a strut pin. In extremely rare cases, you may need to use the strut under higher than normal load conditions. You may increase the load rating of the strut in most cases by double pinning all strut sections and the strut base. Check your owner's manual for load ratings. Never use a yellow strut pin as a first or second base pin. Only steel pins may be used in the steel base. After use, simply remove the two yellow strut pins, slide the sections back together, and insert the strut pins into the two holes in the red tube. To remove the combi head, push the spring button and pull the head out of the strut. The strut is easily disassembled by removing the base and sliding the sections out the bottom of the red tube. Reassemble the strut by aligning the sides with the large pin holes and sliding the sections together. TeleCrib strut interlocks are an important safety feature that align the pinholes and prevent overextension of the strut. Normal care should be taken not to slam the struts out against the interlocks. You should not carry the struts supported by just the interlocks. Insert the strut pins and then carry and use the struts.